वेलकम टू मिड सिटी स्कूल ग्रेड 6 लेक्चर 8 चैप्टर 4 डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ मटेरियल्स। इन दिस लेक्चर नंबर 8 वी डिस्कस अबाउट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मैटर, मेटालिक स्ट्रक्चर, हार्डनेस एंड सॉफ्टनेस, सॉलिबिलिटी, ट्रांसपेरेंसी, डिफ्यूजन एंड डेंसिटी। प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मैटर। द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मैटर इंक्लूड एनी ट्रेट्स दैट कैन बी मेजर such as object, density, color, mass, volume, length, melting point, hardness, temperature, boiling point and more. A block of ice changes physical properties as it melts, but chemically it is same water is either state. All matter has physical and chemical properties. Physical properties are characteristic that scientists can be measured without changing the composition of the sample under study, such as mass, color and volume. Chemical properties describe the characteristic ability of a substance to react to form new substance. Now we move toward our next slide, metallic luster or luster. The shininess of material is called their luster. Some material shine because light gets reflected from their surface. Metal show this property. For example, stainless steel show luster, whereas wooden do not. Luster is a unique property of metal. Now, hardness and softness of material. When you try to press different material with your hand, you find that few get easily pressed while others do not. Some material which do not get pressed at all, try to press different objects like metal, wood, sponge, wax, etc. You can easily stretch some material while some can't be stretched so easily. Material which can be pressed or stretched easily are called soft material, while some other material which are difficult to press are called hard material. Solubility. Take some sugar and dissolve in water. In a glass chamber, when a solid dissolves, it become a part of liquid or it become a mixture. The sugar which will dissolve in water, sugar break down to very small particle and spread through the water. Similarly, take some table salt and mix in the water. It will dissolve in it. The liquid which dissolve in one another when mixed with each other are called mixable liquid. Where the liquid do not dissolve in one another and form separate layer are called non-mixable liquid. Transparency. If a substance or material is transparent, you can see through them. We can see through a substance only when light can pass through it. Material on this basis can be classified into three categories: transparent substance, translucent substance and opaque one. Transparent substance are the substance through which we can see clearly, or we can see the other side. Light can pass through them easily, such as window panes, water and air. Translucent substance are the substance through which we can see partially and light can pass through them partially. We can see blurred और वी कैन नॉट सी प्रॉपरली. ऑब्जेक्टिव सब्सटेंस आर द सब्सटेंस थ्रू विच नो लाइट कैन पास एंड वन कांट सी थ्रू देम सच एज वुड ब्रिक्स वॉल एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. डेंसिटी मटेरियल differs from each other on the basis of their mass and volume. These two properties can be studied through one property named density. The mass per unit volume of a substance is called density. Thermal conduction. The substance which allow heat to pass through them are called good conductor of heat. All matter are good conductor of heat, that is why cooking vessels become hot. Otherwise the substance that do not pass heat through them are bad conductor of heat, like wood, plastic, etc. Diffusion. The process of gases and liquid spreading into a surrounding substance is known as diffusion. If one opens a perfume bottle at one corner of a room, the smell spreads throughout the room. This is because perfume mixes with air. Now, electrical property. Materials which conduct electricity are called conductor, and materials which do not conduct electricity are called insulator or bad conductor of electricity, like rubber, plastic. Now we move toward our next magnetic property. The substance which we get attracted by a magnet are called magnetic substance and are said to be magnetic property. Magnetic attraction, like iron and steel substances, do not attract other metal like aluminium and copper. Materials that have magnetic properties are called magnet. Are used in generator and motor like iron, cobalt, nickel, etc. Thanks for watching my videos.